Ghostar, and hi, welcome to my movie show, and today I'm going to get ready for school today. What could I wear to go outside? It's kinda chilly out, it's winter time. No, really, I'm not kidding. What should I wear? This one or this? I think this is cooler than this. Oh well.
Hey, yo! Who are you?
Who's that?
Me.
Am I being haunted in here?
No, it was me, Kuzco, the Ghostar.
That's a weird name.
It's not a weird name. Who are you then?
Hey, JJ. It's
JJ.
It's not a weird name. I'm Lucas. Lucas Star. For real, Z's. I was just joking about the JJ thing.
Oh, Lucas Star.
Hey. Nice to meet you. High five.
Yeah, you too.
I was getting ready for school. So
yeah.
What should I wear at school?
I think that.
Yeah, you're right. This looks cool.
Yeah.
Too.
That one too. It looks cool.
I'm gonna wear this sweater then.
Okay. There you go.
Nice to meet you, Kuzco.
Yeah,
you too. Star.
What? How come you're talking to yourself, Lucas?
Hey, I'm not talking to myself. Kuzco is really here.
Good thing you're the only one who could see me, Lucas.
What? Why?
Because.
Man, I'm gonna throw up now. Woohoo! I threw up!
Why are you so excited about throwing up, Lucas?
So at school I would throw up my hand if the teacher is asking me a question, man. Yeah. That's why I'm excited about throwing up. It felt so nice.
You're such a weird. Yeah. Aren't you supposed to go to school?
Oh no! I forgot to go to school! Man, I'm gonna get 3 minutes of detention if I don't hurry. Oh, I'll be late for school.
Lucas? Anyone?
Where? Oh, I'll just wait here.
I've
always been hiding in
the closet.
5 minutes later. Kuzco, it was a Saturday. I didn't have to go to school. Man.
Haha, funny, Lucas. Funny.
Yeah, right.
So.
Well, I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching my videos. Bye! Say bye, Kuzco.
Bye, everybody.
The end. And we'll be back for some more Lucas and Kuzco videos. So, stay tuned. On you. YouTube.
Now, bloopers.
This is Ghostar, and hi, welcome to my movie show. And today, I'm going to get really fun.
You let me laugh. Bloopers. And your bloopers.